Hey guys, it's Joyita here. Welcome to my channel. And today we are going to review the most hyped concealer in India. Guess what that is? Maybelline Instant Age Rewind. Not rage, it's Age Rewind. Oh my God, it's all the rage, okay? So if you want to see how it applies, keep on watching.
It has a super concentrated formula, hence gives a very full coverage, and it is really easy to apply. I am going to highlight my under eye with this and also going to use it as a primer on my eyelid and the center of my nose and my forehead. Doing the same technique on my other eye, then highlighting my chin and the sides of my lips. Going to use a damp beauty blender to blend this whole thing out. This needs to be blended out really fast before it dries out and layers down on the skin. You can buy a similar beauty blender at a fraction of a price from any online retailer. Just dampen it and use it. This is a sculpting technique that makes the face look chiseled and sharp. It is not necessary on a daily basis. But when you're taking pictures, you can actually see the difference of how it makes your face look on point without using a filter. I completely love this technique.
Okay, so let's review these. So let's get into why I love this one. And I think this is the best concealer there is in India. Firstly, the price range. It only retails for 650 rupees. Can you imagine that? And this is considered to be a dupe of the Tarte Shape Tape Concealer. Like, all the beauty gurus always rave about how good this is, and the price point is amazing. I was watching videos of Nikki tutorials and so many other beauty gurus raving so much about these, and I was dying to, you know, get my hands on it. And when they launched last year, I bought two shades. One was medium and one was light. Both have the yellow undertone, and the light was a little too light for me once I got a little tan. So the medium is the perfect shade for me right now, and I'm wearing it and it feels flawless. I love how this concealer gives an amazing glow to the under eye. It gives that perfect highlight where you feel, you know, you almost feel that you look really fresh. And I'll tell you why I was so excited, okay? I personally really wanted a full coverage foundation. No, I wanted a full coverage concealer which would last a longer time than my Maybelline Fit Me. That is amazing for daily wear, but this totally gives you that budge proof look which would stay for a longer period of time. This has a goji berry infusion in it, so I think it's really nice, and it's really easy to use. Okay, so you just open this, you twist, and the product comes out, and you directly apply it under your eyes, and then that's it. You use your sponge. It applies beautifully with the sponge. I personally love how it applies with the sponge instead of the brush. With the brush, it's a little difficult because it dries too fast, and you kind of, you know, feel like you're dragging the product, and before you can completely set it, it'll just, you know, become blotchy. So this blends beautifully with the sponge, and this is really good for summer and for oily skin, for, you know, someone who has acne and extremely, you know, violent oily T-zone. This product has been my favorite for a very long time. I almost feel this is the best concealer there is in India, like the best drugstore concealer in India. It has a very non-greasy formula. It's best for the summers and it's best for oily skin. It just nicely sets down after you put the setting spray on it, and it will not budge. It has a very super concentrated formula which doesn't move for hours. This is fabulous for a full face makeup. You want to make it last longer. So this is pretty perfect for that. Hope you enjoyed my review. And let me know what's your favorite concealer in the comments below. And if you like this video, click on the thumbs up button and subscribe to my channel for more such videos. Bye! This one is infused in goji berry and hollowix. Okay, it's infused in goji berry and some weird chemical which I can't pronounce clearly. Anyway.